Clips shared on social media in China have appeared to show fresh protest against COVID restrictions after an apartment block fire killed 10 people. Demonstrators were filmed confronting officials, breaking down a barrier and shouting, "End the COVID lockdown." Beijing continues to pursue a zero COVID policy despite record infection numbers and growing public anger.